I wish I could watch that replay. That's what I wanted to see. So I straight beasted that fucking shit. Got robbed in the end, if you see this fucking replay. I got fucking robbed in the end. Like, some bullshit. Straight up. Now hold on, let me figure out what the fuck to do here to get to replays. This shit killed it in the beginning, just fucking sliding all these corners like fucking what? Fuck these corners. Dude comes in the Bugatti hot every time, overshoots all his corners like he's fucking little kid, you know, whatever. I'm over there just straight beast mode in every fucking corner, you know, shitting on him. And then I guess he gets his shit together and the last lap gets my ass after I'm pushing it. I wrecked once, he passed me, and then I'll push and playing catch up after that. Came in too hot, of course, on all my shit. Got robbed. Watch this white GTR. Goodbye, idiot. I'm fucking gone, right out the gate. You know, fuck that corner, dude overshot it. Watch this shit, watch this shit. Yeah, fuck that corner. I don't care. Four wheel peel, slicks, and everything. Look at it. I'm just wilding out. I don't even really know this track like that. I just love the GTR. What fucking corner? Goodbye. Beasted. Bugatti's catching up though. I didn't notice that. Sliding that corner out. I just slid that whole fucking corner. It's a shitty angle. Oh, did I fuck it up here? Yeah, he did too though. He followed me into the pit. Where's my weed at? What the fuck? If I lose this damn pipe one more time. What are y'all getting up for? I ain't going nowhere. Go lay down. Look at that. 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 Ah, beast. I'm just sliding it everywhere. Love that car. There it is. Go. Be good. Rico, you gotta stay. Okay, Marley. Sorry, everybody. Drop it. Hey, look at that, just killing these fucking corners. Bugatti was stressed, you know it. You know he was. If anybody knows the the suspension setting to stiffen that shit up so it doesn't, when I hit the brake, it doesn't dive so hard. Please comment, let me know what setting that is. I need to tighten up. I'm tired of hitting the brake and the whole front end diving down. All right, I hit the brake around a corner and the whole thing slides. A lot of body roll. Look at that thing bouncing. I just gas it and the whole thing squats. So, I mean, that, don't get me wrong. That's what's making it so fun on this lap, but it's not good. You know, all I did was brake into that corner and it slid. So I need to figure out what the fuck that setting is so I can break into a corner and it just grip. Here comes that Bugatti. That's how he got me right there. That's what finished me off. I'll just catch up after that. Sweet. Excuse me. Let's get the fuck out of here. Come on, get the fuck out of here. So yeah, I got snaked in the end there. But, tis what it is. Also, I need to figure out how to get my damn carbon fiber helmet. I'm an Emerald driver. Don't you forget it, bitches. Let's see what we got to blow this 25,000 on. God, the half mat wheels. Half mat wheels. Wait, no, that's right. Yeah. Come on. Sorry, everybody. Can't find my phone. And I give up. Alright, back to the game.
Thank you.
Fucking noobs. Hello, hello, can you hear me?
What up?
What up? I don't know what's going on with my connection, man. It keeps telling me I'm in a strict network or some shit. I need to make sure I'm still in a DMZ. You can come on Gran Turismo if you feel like getting murked and ran over and slaughtered, but... I was killing it, but I got, I started tightening up my suspension. Shit. So now it's like driving a whole new car. Huh? Yeah, how is it? Necessarily. There's a good chance you're a commie bastard, but that's yet to be seen. I'm actually jumping off here shortly. I didn't realize it was this late. Shit. I got a new job. Badass job. Working in a boatyard on a dock. Boat club. It's pretty tight.
So fucking delicious.
Let's see, what would you drift in? Probably soft.
And soft tire? No, soft is for grip.
I know, but I'm 1,000 horsepower. I mean, I guess I do drift with the slicks on. I might as well do slicks. Maybe softs in the back.
No, I would do mediums. Softs would deteriorate too fast, especially with if you're drifting.
Thank you. Let's see, on a drift car, do you want the rear tires to be towed in or towed out?
You don't want the rear tires to be doing anything.
No, I thought you wanted it towed out a little bit.
Mm-mm. No. Because all you are is just spinning the tires going around the corner. The only ones you want to do that from is the front one.
Tow them out?
Tow them in. Where the front, where pretty much where people, they stance the front end. That's what you want to do. Legitimately stance the front
end. Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
It's intense for a drift car. Alright, I gotta figure out why my connection is doing this bullshit. Oh, I can't find my phone, that's right. God damn it. Where's my phone? What'd you do with my phone, bro? Bro, what'd you do with my phone? Ninja, the fuck? Get my phone back.
I hate it.
Typical. Ninja eating shit. Come on, man. I just had a stroke and everything. You're gonna have me go after my shit like that? Do the rain dance over here. Oh look, I found my cigarettes with a lighter. What? But no phone. Cock sucking, cotton picking, motherfucking sons of bitches. Bro, where does fucking Gran Turismo get their fucking music? Like, come on. Oh my god. You don't mean smoking cannabis. Oh yeah, cigarettes for the win. Yay, yay. Swear to God, if I left my phone in my dude's car, I would be pissed. I gotta go outside over a bit.
understand.
Alright, goddammit, I got it. Where did everybody go? Oh, yeah, his fuck ass is
running
still in
away.
Here. Yeah. That's usually what you do. Let's hit the Nürburgring ring real quick. GTR Street Monster, yeah. Thing's a fucking beast. It's flat black. I was gonna put like teal rims on it, or some like red chrome wheels on it. But I don't know, I like the blacked out. It's just all black. Flat black wheels, flat black paint. Forgot what I was going to say. Oh, sweat. And now I'm about to fucking tear up this Nürburgring. About to shit all over. Shit all over it. Wait, 7-6. 5-4. Wait. Maybe that's gonna make a big difference. Came in a little too hot. And now I think that's the other way. Damn it, I gotta pull my ticket. 7-6. So 5-4. What about 5-5? Off the wall, bitch. Damn it, I need this fucking suspension set up. What? Oh yeah? Hell yeah. Ah, so, yeah.
Sure that you fucking check that shit and make sure you clean it before you fire it, because I had a friend of mine get an SKS that he cleaned it and it still had that goo shit inside of it that they ship them in so they don't rust and shit like that.
Right.
So he had to fucking clean it, and I told him to fucking do that shit before
yeah. I gotta learn how to tune up a fucking transmission for GT. Bro, they got this new ice cream out. If you ask me, it's about goddamn time. It's cookies and cream and cookie dough. Suspension seam all fucking god damn it. Now it's like wobbly almost, like it just kinda left to right. Anti-roll bars 5 to 4. Fucking monster and just start the race, piss everybody off. SRT Tomahawk. Start race. Wait! Oh shit, I'm going up against a bunch of other Tomahawks. Well, one other one. I know, I wish I ordered it. Looks cool. Guy at work has a Holden. You know what a Holden is? The Australian, yeah. It's a car. I like their trucks personally, but yeah, bitch got a Corvette murder in it. Damn, bro, Gran Turismo. I got 20,000 or 20 million dollars and 23,000 mileage points. Good. Car given to me. It's almost sad how they just give away cars so easily. Shitting on them. What are you doing? I mean, I just did a pretty dirty race and won, and then I go to back out, and it's like, you're given your 12th new car today. Here you go. It's another car you already have. Congratulations. I think I'm about getting this little Atenza N200 Atenza. Subaru. Lokita, Lexi girl. Yes, yes. LC500. Ain't not never seen not one of these. That's rear wheel drive. Suck a dick. Daihatsu. Who the fuck would want one of these? Daihatsu Copen RJ. Oh no, I just kind of have an Asian accent. Evos, got them. Actually, I need to soup up my Evo. Ooh, the Hyundai Genesis, that's what I'm missing. Give me a little Genesis room. Fuck it, I'm buying it. That thing better get souped up fucking heavy. Better have 12 fucking bars. That thing's bad as fuck too. And it's all wheel drive. It's got high stability. I like it. 1 mil, I'll pay it. That thing's cool as hell. Toyota have. Toyota's factory race division is called Gazoo Racing. Gazoo Racing. I'm good. keep your gazoo away from me. Oh, Jag F-Type. Them things are bad. Mr. Martin. I need a new car to play with. I don't know what to get. Oh, the Vulcan. Aston Martin Vulcan. That thing's cool. 800 horses out the gate. McLaren. I done tore through the McLarens. I don't have me a good Beamer yet. Yeah, well, I mean, a Beamer. It's rear wheel drive, though. I don't want rear wheel drive. I clicked on Benz, it's just the same fucking car. What?
Fuck, it's almost 1 o'clock, I think I'm
good. Yeah, I got work in 5 hours.
Well, you have fun with all of that shit.
Yeah, hey, it's washing down boats, shit, watching the girls in bikinis go by all day.
True. Yeah. Alright, man, I'll talk to you later.
Adios.